She was 1713, Tim was 1731. She was six pounds.
6 pounds. 7 ounces, I believe.
6 pounds, 10 ounces.
Was it 6 pounds, 10 or 7?
6 pounds, 7 ounces.
At the end of the 6 pounds.
18 inches long, she was.
Yeah. Then I had City Island with family. They all came to visit and meet Miss Malia.
And now you have to go through all that. Huh? I told you he wasn't ready.
I wasn't as bad as I thought it was, but it just felt like a bad period. I did, because when the pain started hitting, then I felt like hell, because first they stuck me one time, and I thought it was over, and the pain wasn't that bad.
Mm-hmm.
And then the pain was crazy. My mother, I thought it was going to break the bed apart.
Mm-hmm.
Literally, I became like this cult where you just felt like you had a success before.
Mm-hmm.
And then, like, they stuck me again, and I was even more pissed, because then the pain was worse, and then I had to stick that epidural again in my back. And I was like, they was like, you got to stay still. I'm like, the pain is even worse. And then they couldn't find my vein.
Well,
I was just telling my friend the other day, like, whoever created that, they know what they were talking about.
Yo, when they came back in the room, I was half-half, you know, and everything comes before then, I'm going to everybody get out the room.
I just felt pressure after that, like, that was it.
I still was pushing. I was still pushing, but I was pushing from behind. I didn't have anything in hand.
You had natural job? Oh, why is that? You just wanted to, or?
No, it was back then, and they didn't really just give that much stuff for pain.
Oh, wow.
Push,
okay.
It was hard though. I was in labor from 3:30 in the morning, and I didn't have tea until 5:25 in the evening.
That's what we're supposed to do the door. It's a gentleman. It's the second one.
I got you on video. This is recording. And this is Angel's first daughter. What's her name again?
Deja.
This is Miss Deja. All right. This is my niece, Tiana.
Oh.
Rihanna's double.
I guess when you check it, Rihanna's double. That's what I'm talking about. Is it Rihanna or Carrie Hilton?
Somebody,
did you see my pictures online on 4th of July?
I haven't seen it yet.
I have my hair just like Carrie Hilton. It looks nice.
Okay.
You should look at it. I'm getting some of my dad. He's always good. Sometimes we go to a restaurant, you get water. At first I didn't like it, I used to do it because my dad did it, but now I like it. I put my French fries.
So let's go around the table. Let's wait till Mickey comes back. Think about what y'all want to say. In a year's time, 12 months, what do you see yourself?
Wow.
Me?
No, we're going to wait for Mickey to come back. We're going to go around the table. We're going to say, we're going to be there. We're going to be
tired.
When
are
you tired? And you're going to come to Georgia, right?
Mama, you said when you retired, you were coming.
No, she said Puerto Rico. She's going to get a house in Puerto Rico and move to Puerto Rico.
What part of Puerto Rico?
I'm
going
to
say yes.
Okay.
That's half an hour away from Puerto
Rico. Mama, you can take it a short time.
You have your passport?
You don't need a passport to go to Puerto Rico.
Oh yeah, it's Commonwealth, right?
It's not in the United States.
Yeah.
Mike, we ain't gonna be talking to you.
When you going to Guyana?
I'm thinking about going next week or in the next 2 weeks. It's just a plane ticket, that's it.
Mike was supposed to, him and my friends supposed to get my 40th birthday party. Mike don't think about nobody.
He
ready to travel, just be out.
We trying to do a vacation for us, too.
I'm trying to take the kids on a cruise for Christmas.
Never
my
been
son
on
do
a
want to do as well.
We need that next one.
Come on, we're going to food.
Did you guys even order your food yet? Everybody? All right.
They don't have food again?
It's on the back of your menu.
They had drinks on the menu that they took. Yeah.
Can I have the menu back there?
Blue cheese.
Oh, look, that's right there.
Ranch.
Yeah.
I have a master card.
Mine is French.
French?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, we're about to start eating, so let's cut this short.